Hey, what's up? Once again, it's your man Big John, John Restoration in Virginia Beach, Virginia. I got this 1967 Impala SS belonging to my man H from Manhattan, New York. Yeah, I know it got Jersey tags on it, but he a New Yorker. I picked up the car a few months ago from New York with my trailer. I met him at the Delaware Memorial Bridge. The car was all gold with all black interior and an older top. Well, he wanted a new top on the car, so he purchased a new top. And then he wanted the car back gold with the black highlights on the body lines and red interior. Well, the car is finally complete. It's got the black staggered 24-inch Lexanis on it. My man Big J from Carolina, who do all my audio, put a system together for the vehicle. The trunk's vibrating because it's not closed right now, it's not latched down. Y'all see that famous logo on the trunk? Y'all see it. Big J did his thing again. ORE Audio. You know we got that logo right there. Y'all see it. Hey Corey, pop that hood for me. Let them know that this is one of the cats that's doing it for real. My man H had a brand new crate 350 put in the car, but they did that work up in Jersey. Shout out to them boys up there, they did their thing. The car runs top notch and the install is perfect. There you go. And y'all have seen the other video. Y'all heard him. This is an everyday car. Winter, spring, summer, fall. He wanted to drive this. He could have went with a big block and killed his pockets as far as gas money. But he thought of it the economical way. It had a nice new 350 put in there. Good on gas. But it'll still get down though. Trust me. Hey, put that top halfway up so they know that worked too. That's my man right there, Nephew Corey. He the detailer. Tell you all of this in the middle of a club where words tend to get thrown around lightly, like love. Love, friend, rock star, and so-and-so's a genius, so can vow to never utter him do unless I mean it. Her proud like her mother. And there you go. Mom is sweet, so you just know that juice the fruit ain't gonna fall too far from trees. So he did the detailing on the vehicle. Let me run over here real quick so y'all can get his info. Corey, step in front of your logo, man. Tell them a little bit about yourself.
What's up? What's up? Facebook, YouTube. It's your boy Corey, Top Gloss Auto Detailing. I've been detailing off and on for about 7 years now. I come to you wherever you at. My prices is great. I have multi-card discounts. I do it all. I even do home carpet cleaning. Give me a call, 757-289-2133. Let me know where you at. I'll get you done right.
And for y'all that know, I'm real picky when it comes to cleaning these customer cars as well as my own personal show vehicles. Corey comes out, he cleans them, he goes to my storage, knocks them out, get them done. We always shine and bright and pretty for them car shows out there. And just like I'm stuttering because it's real cold outside, he did this car today and it's cold outside. So he ain't one of them, nah man, it's too cold, I ain't coming. He got to get that cheddar, got to get that paper.
You're going to pay yourself, America.
That's right. Here go the number, y'all call him. Located in Virginia Beach, Virginia. Go ahead and turn the car, hit the gas one time. Because we had the exhaust done at Coastal Automotive, north of Virginia. Shout out to Chris.